another gentle giant. This is another, it's the same plane as I got, just different colors. 104 inch Dynaflite Super Cub kit. This one was built by good old Dick Taylor up on the hill. Got a little 154 stroker in it. Runs just fine. Plenty of power for this little plane. They fly easier than the small planes, don't they? Mikey. Oh yeah. This buzzes right along, real good. How about a touch and go? Oh God, look. Yeah, it's a real roller too. It's not like your decathlon, bud, I'll tell you that. Yeah, we'll get a nice little touch and go here. All right on. Looks good.
Wow.
That was a low and go. Nice. Yeah, I just made the same thing here last week. I just gotta change out the servos. The servos I have are, they're crap. So what old Dickie Poo nick you? Cheap. Are you really cheap? You can't touch it for that, dude. Right on. Hit the plug here, foreground. Plane coming down on the background. Can't beat it. Good landing. There we go. Nice job. Nice job. Can you back your aisle down anymore? There you go. Nice.
Yeah. You had enough rubber bands on. Yeah, one slid down anyway.
Don't matter.
Very good.
Nice job, buddy.
Thank you.